Hello, this is Tyrell from Spiritual Energy Healers, and I want to bring you guys a message that I'm kind of feeling that needs to be addressed. And it's about communicating clearly, right? And sometimes we are not communicating clearly to people in interpersonal relationships and romantic relationships of what our needs and our wants are. And we get into these arguments with our family members, friends, you know, these interpersonal relationships, and we're wondering why we can't get our issues resolved. Because when we are programmed to communicate in a certain way, from like arguing, yelling, screaming, it doesn't really resolve any issues. It just makes things worse and complicated. And then it kind of is like a trickle effect. For example, with my own personal romantic relationship with my ex, we had horrible communication. We would yell and scream, mostly me, because every time we got into an argument, I seen a person in my environment yelling and screaming and communicating to the people they love as well. And so I would see that every time we would get into an argument. And then I start learning that I can't change people. And I started really changing myself and saying, what is going on inside of me that is stopping me from communicating clearly and getting issues resolved? How can I get issues resolved more in my life? And that is down to proper communication, just sitting down, having the mutual respect for one another and saying, how can we get this issue or this situation or the circumstances or experience this solved in a more loving and kind way? Because if you love someone, you shouldn't want to have a very verbal or very abusive or manipulative communication tactic towards them. You should want to talk to them in the form of love. Hey, how can we resolve this issue? If you guys are mad at each other, if you're mad at each other and still able to communicate clearly of what you are desiring, what you're wanting out of the situation, and able to communicate that very properly of what you guys need and want in the situation, and listen to one another and talk in a low professional tone to one another, that gives you mutual respect from one another and able to communicate that clearly, those boundaries and those needs, those wants within each other. With any situation, whether it be all interpersonal relationships, which is like family, friends, coworkers, bosses as well. I had to learn these things as well. I'm still learning them because we are still in an environment with other people who don't kind of know how to communicate properly. But if you show them that you know how to properly communicate, it will lead as follow. You know, you're supposed to be a leader. Lead others to follow you and to really embrace how you communicate. And then they will understand your style and your tactic of communication, because some people have not really learned that, even some people in their 50s and 60s. So if you communicate to them properly and let them know the issue, the situation in a low professional tone, they're going to be like, ah, this person knows how to communicate, or this is a different style of communication that I'm used to, but you can teach them too. So I just wanted to come with you guys with a video on communication and how to properly communicate, how to properly talk to people in relationships, whether it be romantic, interpersonal, whatever role relationship, whatever role that you're playing in your life, because, you know, communication is key to everything, and it boils down to if you're going to get the issue resolved, getting what you want, and understanding when you're in rage or in anger or you're in a state of madness and sadness, it the levels of communication can kind of be misguided or misled in any type of way, and try to not have so much your emotions involved in those processes as well. When it comes to the line of communication, be able to talk and get whatever you need resolved without having so much of your emotions involved, because when your emotions are involved, things tend to just go left, because you want to raise your voice, you want to get loud. But that we need to start learning how to communicate properly, especially even with politics and everywhere in the world, and forms the line of communication, communicating with others, whether it be on the job, whether it be at home, and understand what needs to be resolved, the issues, the wants, desires, whatever it is. Communication is the key to a successful life. And I wanted to bring this, guys, with you in this message using the Angel Answers Oracle, because it was like put on my heart. And I said I was going to just give the zodiac signs a message from the Angel Answers, but I had this on my heart. So when you do things from the heart, that means it's coming from God. It's coming from Source, the universe. So I wanted to get this message out to you. It's not being a goody two shoes. It's not being none of that. It is giving you a message that we all need to embrace. And I might even look at this message later on and be like, how can I continue to communicate properly to others as well in my environment? That should be the answer. And that is the key. And I leave you guys with this message. Thank you so much for hitting that like button, sharing and subscribing for me, because I have more messages and videos for you guys on the way. And share this video. Thank you. Bye.